woman, the kind I like to meet.
For McHugh Lads, yes, we are kicking off our Day in the Life series with one of Ireland's hottest models. Hailing from Dublin, she has rose to fame since her stint in the Celebrity Salon and her quick stay in the Big Brother house. Today, we got the chance to shadow Georgia Salpa for the day on one of her recent visits back to Ireland. Won't you pardon me? First up, Georgia joined us on Breakfast with an interview on Ireland AM on a barge in the heart of Dublin City. The top model chatted to us about her life in London, her new love, her old loves, modelling, and what it's like to live in the Big Brother house.
Like, I love like having fun when I'm going out, like I'm party girl, like going out with my friends, all that kind of stuff. But I just think in there, it's very like I was the only one that didn't have any friends. So you know when you go in and you don't know anyone, I was kind of like on my own. So I think that's what made it very difficult for me, yeah.
Do you feel, just speaking of bitchiness, I mean, lads adore you, Georgia. You know, you only have to tweet your name and everyone's so excited, and I'm sure there's men all over the country are delighted to be watching you on Breakfast TV this morning. But women can be bitchy. Do you find that?
I think I'm so lucky in that way. Like, when I do club PAs and stuff, it's so many girls come up to me to get photos of me, taken with me, and like I get such a really good response from girls, which I love. Like on my Twitter, like girls tweet me all the time, and I'm really happy with that. So it's not just guys. Like girls always come up to me in the street and everything. So yeah, I actually don't get much bitchiness from girls, which I'm really happy about.
Next on her itinerary, we travel to the city centre to film a Lynx photo shoot. For most photo shoots, there might be one or two photographers surrounding the celebrity, but not for Salpa, as a crowd gathered to admire and take photos of the Irish goddess herself.
This is a standard for press calls. We always manage to get into a pub or a shop changing for our outfits. But I'll be out in a sec.
So after a quick change, Georgia headed out onto the streets of Dublin to do what she does best, pouted and posed much to the delight of the snappers and the male passers-by.
Did you want to stand in front of the sign and
say,
yeah, we'll get the product out.
Maybe you want to put one product down against, okay, like that, yeah.
Go girls, go, 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 we girls gonna take control, you boys better no, 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 we girls gonna run this show.
Now, after all that standing around in a teeny tiny dress modelling for 3 hours, it was time for lunch. And although Georgia seems like a confident girl, she always worries about what the papers might say.
As well as all of those photographers that turned up this morning, Georgia, a few journalists turned up as well. Were you surprised by that?
I was, yeah, because like usually when you do a photo call, like journalists don't really come to the photo call. So there was quite a few, and that always makes me feel like a little bit nervous, because like I'm always thinking, oh, you know the way, like whatever you say, it comes out like you sound like an idiot. When you look at the paper, you sound so different. So yeah, so that is like a bit, I prefer not to do that.
Do you feel you're watching your words and trying to think about your answers?
Totally, yeah. Like those girls will say that we're there, yeah, totally watching everything.
Yeah. But it went okay.
It went good, hopefully. We'll see now when we read the paper if it went okay.
Of course, it'll be all over tomorrow's paper, no doubt.
Hopefully, yeah.
So off to Zara, pick up a few sexy dresses and then your shoot.
And then the shoot, yeah.
Brilliant.
As the day continued, we travelled to our next destination in Harold's Cross to film a Christmas calendar shoot for Georgia's range of lashes and nails with celebrity photographer Brian McAvoy.
So Brian, we've just arrived at your studio here in Harold's Cross. So what's this shoot about now for Georgia?
Well, Georgia has a range of eyelashes and nails. and we're doing a Christmas shoot. It's a shoot to promote her brand across Ireland for Christmas. So we have a little pink dress which she's going to put on, which will tie in nicely with her, some of the colours in the boxes. This is her eyelash range.
Okay.
And it will the pink dress should tie in quite nicely with the flowers on it and that.
She performs and she knows how to turn it on, Brian, doesn't she?
She does, yeah, because there's girls who come in and you work with who, out of 10 shots, 5 could be okay. With Georgia, 9 out of 10 of them are okay. And she always looks good. And it's okay, Georgia.
She's saying thanks.
You're saying that because I'm in the room now. Right out of the room, you'd be like, they're all crap. I'm being joking.
Well, it's a very girly shoot, obviously. So we're going for a pink dress to match with the pink branding on the packaging.
That's it, yeah. We want a dress to match the packaging, but at the same time, we want a sexy shot that, like, all girls want to be Georgia. All guys want to be with Georgia. So we're looking for the shot that's got to land on the pavers. It's got to fit the criteria for the two sectors.
Okay, perfect. Well, we'll get out of your way and let you go to work, Brian.
Cheers. Thank you. Just come around to me, George. Can I bring one leg down the floor?
Yeah.
You have to bring your bum on the side of the chair. So to you. Yeah. It's more like just coming back there. Just bring your bum here. So it's going to be very much like that and just like that, just looking at me.
All the shots are done now for the Christmas market.
Yeah, we've just done a 3-hour shoot. It's really worked out very well. As I said earlier on, with Georgia, it always works out well. We had a lovely Santa suit, which we got her into. And these pictures will end up in the tabloids and on point of sale material for this Christmas.
So, 2 big photo shoots done and dusted, a number of press interviews under her belt, and we finally get a chance to chat to the girl of the moment.
Now listen, we're going to let you finish up now, but we've had a gorgeous day with you.
Yeah, it's been so nice having you guys here. It's been great. Yeah,
and
it's been a fun day.
Thank you for letting us piggyback on your day. Do you know what? I have a whole new respect for you, Georgia, because it's a busy day,
It was a busy day today, yeah.